Stop calling me big man. You know I'm self-conscious about my weight. This is regular size man Martin, rocking the dad bod in the recovery room. Great songs written by great artists, reimagined and re-recorded by other artists. Tonight in the room, we listen to an awesome cover of a timeless classic, originally performed by Aerosmith back in 1976. The band still performs this fan favorite in concert to this day, even though the song was not a major hit. It came close, but just missed breaking into the top 20 on the Billboard charts. Actually, this song is quite well liked over in our state capital. Tonight's artist, that I really dig, by the way, self-released their debut EP back in 2019, and their first single went to number one on the Billboard mainstream rock chart, making this band the first unsigned band in history to ever top a Billboard chart. Take that, Aerosmith. Written by Steven Tyler and Brad Whitford. Recovered by Dirty Honey. This is Last Child on Radio Cosmos.